Nice to see you again, Skylander. Let's get rumbling.
Jill, Bill, and Broccoli Guy still keeping it so real. Here, get ready to start fighting. Now!
Oh, the Skylander doesn't waste any time here. Lighting up these suckers like an absolute boss. Okay, now this party just became official, because we got chompies in the house. Uh-oh, someone call an exterminator, because we got rats in the building. It is a pretty bad day to be a bad guy. Hey, I know what it's like to be young, angry, and a plant. I really do, but I just can't support these mutant plants' agenda here. It's no good.
Splinter strike!
I'm pretty sure I am the first person ever to say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Uh-oh, we got ourselves a classic case of defeated enemy right there.
How come sheep are bad guys now? Or were they always bad guys and I just never paid attention?
Okay, Jill Bill, I am putting 50 quad news on the newcomer.
That is exactly the kind of thing that makes me glad I am not fighting Skylanders anymore.
If I were in the Skylanders game right now, I would not want to get hit like that anymore. And I'd probably be tripping out on how weird it is to finally wear shoes.
Oh, yeah!
Can you believe we used to fight against the Skylanders, Broccoli Guy?
Yeah, and looking back in retrospect, what were we thinking? I mean, really, like, these guys are totally good.
You know, the Skylanders were heavily favored going into this battle, and it's starting to look like the odds makers had it right.
I think that really goes to show you how easy it is to be an odds maker, Jojo. I mean, come on, picking the guys who always win to win? It's not exactly a bold prediction. Seeing the Skylanders start to firmly establish their own dominance.
It's hard to imagine that the bad guys could come back from this, but anything could literally happen. We don't even have rules in this arena battle.
Oh, yeah. You can say goodbye to that enemy. Though I'm pretty sure he can't hear you.
See you later, non-alligators.
Oh, just incredible. Oh, that's the end of that chapter. Hey, he's out of there!
Bye.
Broccoli guys all, what?
Cool. Those Skylanders appear to be kicking a lot of butt today.
Oh, so true, Jill Bill. And I guess I always realized they kicked butt. I just didn't know they kicked this much butt.
Oh, all these bad guys simply do not stand a chance. No chance standard, eh?
Oh, yeah!
At this point, I'm wondering why the bad guys just don't pack up and go home.
Well, I'm pretty sure that they all came together, so going home now would require a lot of coordination. And I just don't think they have the organizational skills to pull it off.
And another one bites the dust. And believe me, too, it does not taste good. Dust, I mean, not good.
Don't bring that stuff in here.
Food really is the best medicine. And laughter, but mostly food. Get that big guy out of there! Is probably what the Skylanders are thinking right about now.
Look what we have here, Broccoli Guy. A brand spanking new enemy. Although I've never quite understood what the spanking part meant. Stay tuned for more arena battling after these messages. What? No messages? Okay then, we go back to the Vikings.
Into the ring. Broccoli Guy's all, what? And the quarterback is toast.
Look, there are only so many ways I can say that you defeated the enemy before repeating myself, just so you know.
See you later, big fella. Although, I guess we probably won't really see him later. I mean, that's kind of the point.
I'm pretty sure I am the first person ever to say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
And another one bites the dust. And believe me, too, it does not taste good. Dust, I mean, not good.
Oh, that's nice.
Temple Blitz!
And the quarterback is toast.
Oh, these bad guys simply do not stand a chance. No chance standers, they...
Oh, a classic case of defeated enemy right there.
Oh, this Skylander is just mowing down these bad guys like it's, mowing day or something. Now entering the ring at 450 pounds, this guy. Although, actual weight may vary.
Oh, yeah, he can say goodbye to that enemy. Though I'm pretty sure he can't hear you.
Oh, yeah! Power ready.
He's out of there.
Cool.
Oh, wow, Chill Bill. It is a pretty bad day to be a bad guy.
Oh, yeah.
Looking good out there, Skylanders. Just keep defeating enemies and avoiding hazards, and you'll pretty much just win this thing.
Respect nature.
Oh, this might be a good time to bring in Broccoli Guy. Oh, wait a minute. That's a totally different game. Never mind. Wow, that's the end of that chapter. Chill Bill, fighting the Skylanders, living the life.
Not really. I mean, sure, it was an exciting time, but I feel I have settled into my true niche working here in sports broadcasting. And with my mini charities. See you later, non-alligators.
Uh-oh, we got ourselves a classic case of defeated enemy right there.
By the power of Sky G! Respect.
Get that big guy out of there. It's probably what the Skylanders are thinking right about now. Oh yeah, you can say goodbye to that enemy, though I'm pretty sure he can't hear you.
Don't bring that stuff in here.
Sky Chi power ready.
And another one bites the dust. And believe me, too, it does not taste good. Dust, I mean, not good.
Oh, this dude is really looking for a fight. I can see it in his eyes, Broccoli Guy. He has that look, you know?
Hey, even Broccoli Guy has to reuse some lines now and then, so just don't hate, okay? Oh, just incredible.
What is it going to take to spark a Skylander comeback, Broccoli Guy?
Well, they're gonna have to give 110%, Shobo. Even though by definition, 100% is the most anyone can give. So, it'll be tough. So, I just want to know, Chubbo, what is your take on this whole character creation business?
Oh, this Skylander is just mowing down these bad guys like it's, mowing day or something. You know, Broccoli Guy, I got to say he's pretty cool. And it's not just because I'm chill and I like to say cool a lot, or because my creators programmed me to say it.
Nice!
Cool. This is Chill Bill, your play-by-play announcer, running out of things to say and starting to repeat. Repeat. See? I am already doing it.
Uh-oh, this looks like it could be trouble for the Skylander.
More enemies equals more difficulty for the Skylander. That is just basic math.
Okay, Chill Bill. I am putting 50 quad news on the newcomer. And down goes that dude. Good old whatever his name was. Can you believe there are just no more Broccoli Guy comments about a particular part of this battle? Well, believe it, because I'm about to say some stuff again.
I am pretty sure I am the first person ever to say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
And another one bites the dust. And believe me, too, it does not taste good. Dust, I mean, not good.
See ya. Would not want to be ya.
See you later, big fella. Although, I guess we probably won't really see him later. I mean, that's kind of important.
Oh, yeah, that is some good stuff right there.
Oh, yeah. You can say goodbye to that enemy. Though I'm pretty sure he can't hear you.
Wowie, wow, wow!
Nice!
Oh, this dude is really looking horrified. I can see it in his eyes, Broccoli Guy. He just has that look, you know?
Yeah! Hold the phone here, sports fans! Some serious competition just stepped into the ring.
Bye-bye.
Broccoli Guy's all, what?
See you later, non-alligators.
Uh-oh, we got ourselves a classic case of defeated enemy right there. Absolutely. They really proved today that they are just better at fighting than these other guys.
Skylander, that was awesome. And hey, here's a reward for all that hard work.
Hey.